Alright, so Kill Key. And we are finally here. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. I just want to drop off my luggage because it's too big to carry. But. Oh my god! There's no one here. Because we are literally the first ones. Oh, people are at the bar already. Yeah. Nice. We're in the casino. Oh my god, they got roulette over here. I think blackjack. $10 blackjack, that's expensive. We're at the restaurant doing our little lunch. So I think I'm gonna get the wild mushroom soup, maybe the steak burger, mac and cheese, and ice cream over cheesecake.
Are you excited?
Alright, we got our...
the key.
We got the key. Ooh, looking nice, looking nice. So originally we got a window.
Okay. We're at the top.
Yeah, we're at the top. So originally we had a window view, but then they upgraded us to the balcony. So we can go out. Still alright, we've got this thing in the way, but... it's a nice little bathroom. Flowrider. Ah, that's cool. I definitely want to try this. Oh my god, that is high. Let's go to that one right there.
You think I can door dash into like the cruise?
No. Just got the food. I got the mashed potatoes, roast beef, some chicken wings, and a small little hot dog with jalapenos and cheese sauce. Not much on it.
What'd you get?
I got the potato salad. And then I got barbecue ribs, barbecue wings, and then burger, and then I added in my...
the nice little view in the of the Opera House. Got a cocktail. Show you a really nice view. I can't see our nose!
Oh. Oh, yum. Looks so good.
Pitch black. Come on, have a look. That's a bionic bar.
All right,
what's the bionic signatures? Oh, you can see like the on the beach who's ordering what. Yeah, it's gotta be that one. Right. Are yours? Oh, there you go. How much was that?
$25.
In what currency?
USD.
Oh my god!
Oh, it's so good. Again, I'm vlogging and all we're doing is eating. What'd you get? Alright, we got some breakfast. Again, we're eating in the vlog.
Very strong chocolate. Nice. Got myself some bacon.
That's a lot of bacon.
Good American bacon. Hash browns. Boiled egg.
Where's our cocktails?
It's busy downstairs. Oh my gosh.
Thing so that I can actually walk and the dress goes down the flows.
Got to get drinks before we go to dinner. Watching,
what is it? Dumb Hammering Master Magician.
Should be fun. My first show on a cruise.
How'd you like it?
It was really good.
That was pretty good.
We're back at the cabin.
Oh my god. They use my sunglasses.
Oh my god, that is so cute.
That's hilarious. They use my sunglasses and use your teddy bear to make it a little bit more.
Can I get yours?
Yes, please. Now let's go.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change even when I knew I never could.
Come on, let's go. Go for a run. Yum. Strawberry donut. Forgot what that's called. Hash browns. Got chocolate pancakes. Waffles with strawberry topping, marshmallow, whipped cream, and chocolate flakes. Scrambled eggs, bacon. And
I had bacon. This used to have a salmon egg, but I don't like the bread, so I got rid of the bread.
Yeah.
And I got a little egg, and I had hash browns, so I ate it.
And then we got the window seat. Wow, with an ocean view. Come on.
He's got this.
Yes, I got this. I know everything.
We lost.
We got 2 points.
Two wrong because
it wasn't in our generation.
Yeah, the old people got it.
We just did the iFly. We did it for a minute each. It was so good. And yeah, there's helicopters right now because I think someone has COVID or something, or they were really sick. So they got to get a helicopter escort. But hey, how did you like the iFly?
It was really good. Apparently, I have really fluttery legs.
Yeah, she kept kicking her legs. And you almost like kicked the guy.
No.
Now we got roller skating next. Grace is getting her hot dog. Ooh. Yum. Mayonnaise, yellow mustard, tomato, and sweet relish. But yeah, they're playing like sort of disco music right now. You got the thing. This is terrifying. Go, Grace! Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. I got this!
Okay, Grace, Dylan. Oh, he's so fast. I can't catch up. Alright, if I drop this phone, it's not on me. He's too fast. I'm coming.
My feet are creepy. Your pocket flaps are like coming out. Anyways.
Pretty.
So nice, right? Alright, we're going to the North Star. So our North Star got cancelled. That's alright. We booked for day 9. Same time.
But
yeah. That's nice. Okay.
Wow, look at that sunset.
Ooh, that sunset's right there. We're on our way to dinner. At the main dining hall. I think 15 minutes, but that's right. We'll be early. We want to get there earlier.
Yeah. I'm down here, guys. I'm down here too. I'm not okay right now. With that.
Here to watch the next show, Steve Allison. He's a comedian. We're finally here. Thank you. we got a shuttle bus to this bar that has like a fire show, but they're fully booked, which may kind of make sense because all the shops are closed. This is the only thing that's going to be open, and everyone's going to be coming here. So, well, I mean, it's still kind of nice. Some markets over there. Nice. And Teddy. So we ended up becoming last back to the cruise.
Well, the first one's there, but the last one's to come back.
Yeah, so our driver, Glenn. Came out back really late. And it was actually kind of funny, though, because all the people we were with, they're like a big family.
Yeah.
And they're just making jokes. But it was all right. But the fire show was pretty good. But yeah, tomorrow we need to plan things better. We need to, because we want to go to Blue Lagoon and some shopping, so. Yeah. Just waiting for Grace. Guest services. Hello, Ross. Cafe Promenade is free stuff, so that's not too bad.
I'm in close to the middle, we don't have that much.
Yeah, all these ones are free. Sorrento's the best place to go. Opens at 3 a.m. Opens till 3 a.m., sorry. But yeah, best place. Let's go.
Okay.
Grace is getting her hair braided. Oh, that's so nice. Look at that. Spirits, whiskey.
Holy moly.
$50.
Really?
$50.
No way.
Yes, way.
Oh my god. Canadian Club, only $27 Australian.
Wow. This is so cheap.
Cool.
These absolute vodka is $23 each. It's a 1 liter.
Wow. We're back.
I got my hair done.
Yes, you got your hair done. We already saw it before. But anyways, Grace got her perfume, which is usually like, what, $230?
Yeah.
$230, but she got it for $118.
Wait, no. Oh, I was going to say, guess. I got it for 118.
Wow.
Trying to get to dinner, guys, and this guy won't let me.
Let's go. I've been waiting for you.
He's so fucking weird.
We're at the 270 lounge watching Pixels. We're just getting ready for that. Grace is getting my drink. Grace! Come on, keep moving.
Get off me!
We're at dinner, and I got a lasagna. And what do you know? He's got another steak. What'd you get?
I got a banana rookie.
That looks gross.
What are you guys?
What is that? What's this one?
It's a baby with baby!
Wow. Okay, I'll take that one, you take this one. What?
Baby!
I'm so full. Oh, that doesn't look good, does it? Yikes. Alright. I know, I do not want to drop my phone. I'll be fine. We got strawberry daiquiri.
Pina colada.
Ugh. I'm juggling right now.
Don't drop that. Thumbnail.
Mm-hmm. It is day seven. I need to sneeze.
Okay. Was it in the vlog?
Yep, that was in the vlog. But yeah, we're here. Well, sort of. I think we're not really at the port yet, but there's land. Land ho. This is what we did. Oh, she went high. Wow.
Whoa, she's going so well.
Whoa, she's going so high. Go, guys. You have to see the one on the top right? See that green one? You have to try and go towards that way. Yeah, oh, guys.
Trying the Izumi Japanese cuisine.
It's got. We're trying the $35 one, so it gets one small plate, two large plates, and a dessert. Hop on off a bus. Alright, let's go. Alright. New Caledonia. $15 for a hop and off bus. It's not too bad. Oh, there's like whole train tours. $45. Kind of want to ride on that. We're at the morning market. Some bum cars, but these are all these are closed. Let's go to the ATM. The ATM. I saw the ATM. Somewhere over there.
And also, cars don't like give way to people, so we gotta be careful.
I'm trying to get money out, but this, the ATM back in the markets didn't work. Maybe this place will work. Well, that failed. Couldn't get any money, so I don't know what we're gonna do.
I just want ice cream.
Gosh. It's a disaster.
Can't even get matches. Like, I'm too poor for matches at this point.
We don't have anything. All we could afford was a bus.
We're still poor. Still can't find money.
But it's nice to smell the food here.
We can't have it, but we sure can.
Smell it. That's for free. I don't know. What are we doing?
I don't know. We've got like 20 minutes.
Yeah, well, we can keep walking. Have a look. There's more stuff on that side. Maybe there's ATM. We actually got money at that bank.
Yeah.
And finally.
Bank, and I knew some of the words. It said accept these. I said accept, and it said
and we got money.
And we got
money. Oh my god, we got 15,000 francs,
which approximately should be around $170 to $180. So we're gonna go get some really expensive ice cream now.
All right, let's go. Look, the seats are ice cream sandwich. It's kind of cool. Oh, I don't know what we're gonna do here. Doesn't look open. Oh, maybe it is. Just looking at the restaurants. This is a bar. I really want a drink.
I think we should get a drink and ice cream.
All right, we just got a 7-Up and Pepsi Max because we are dying.
It's so hot, but I feel so much better now that we have money.
We were trying to work out how much 700 franc was Pacific franc. That equals up to like $8.75. So that one can, $8.75. What is this place? Huh. Yeah, I guess. Oh, that's. I don't know what we do.
You really have the gnomes here.
Yeah. That's so funny. That's so funny. Look at the stools. Anyways. But yeah, we got 4 cruise ships. 30% off all food orders and 30% off all drinks. Oh, your first drink. I just ordered
a virgin colada. We only got chips because, you know, we don't need that much food. And what'd you get?
A tutu.
It said tutu fruity, actually.
Oh,
yeah.
We're at the supermarkets and we got this box of chocolate, escargots. If you look at the back, it's pretty much like snail chocolate. Looking for a nice souvenir. I don't know what to get. A mug. We got the chocolates here, escargot, snail chocolates. Nice. What else did I get? I got this guy. I'll call him Steve.
Why Steve?
I don't know. Oh, I'll put Steve down. What else did I get? Oh yeah, my little... Some of it is Grace's. Oh wait, no, you have your own, that's right. This is mine. Nomia, with a turtle on it. We're leaving Nomia.
Bye-bye.
Ew, the window is so gross.
Look down there.
Outfit check. We are wearing white even though there's no theme tonight.
They're there,
huh? I forgot to take a video, but yeah. That was my cheesecake. It's my chocolate ice cream.
There, watch me burn. I like the way you burn.
Oh, that's funny. Cheers.
Stop! Cheers!
What level are you trying to get on?
7, so I got one more. But I keep on pressing this fucking thing.
You don't want to join us?
Well, I've got to go and get my card because
I don't care.
My account's all fucked up.
Still don't care. Whatever.
You'll probably be in here when I come back.
Probably.
I want to be that one.
Okay, guys, so welcome aboard North Star. You're going to have extended experience, which means it's going to take around 15 minutes. So, what does it mean? We're going to go up, then we're going to move to one side, we're going to get all the way up, and then we will turn and slowly go down back to the platform. How to understand? And no bungee jumping. So, how to understand that we're at the highest point? The name of the ship of Ocean of the Seas is going to be underneath the gondola. So we're going to go to Bali, okay? And it's going to be 300 feet above the sea level, which is 100 meters, so it's pretty high. Wow. Yeah, all good.
I hope so right now.
I hope no one's scared of heights, yeah. So the main rule, please avoid touching those buttons. Okay, and only if you want to stuck here for a few hours, then yeah.
No, I'm yeah.
You have to You did all your order already.
Yeah. Oh wow, it's already.
Wow. We're gonna go over.
The cruise, you see? Cruise for free.
Yeah, one for free.
Oh, that is terrifying.
Wi-Fi.
That's so cool.
Thank you.
Oh, there's the bird.
Hello.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anybody else?
Thanks, guys. Can
you drift the
normal? I'm joking. I don't want to get that close to the door.
I got the jumbo shrimp.
And Grace got the steak again.
Hey, yesterday I got the linguine. Did we mention that one?
Get something else. Our last day on the ship, and we're trying to eat at all the places because we know we're never gonna eat that again. Goodbye, Sorrento. Goodbye, Doghouse. Bye bye. It's so close. I'm gonna miss the casino. Especially this machine right here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss this machine.
Bing-a-ling
potato. We got steak. I think we're watching like a dance show.
Adults only.
Adults only.
Your attention, please.
No.
Videotaping or audio recording of any performance is not permitted. We request, for the safety of our performers on stage, that no flash photography is used during the show. And with
We've got the $20 note. Trying to get the $10 now.
Oh,
Come on. Come on.
I think it might take a while, so.
Oh. Yay. Come on.
We won the $10.
Yes, so we won that 21st, and then we got that $10 that was stuck in there. And then we kept going because we had extra quarters left, and we kept getting like a lot of quarters, and it added up to $15. So for that whole thing, we made a profit of
$10.
Yes, $10.
Woohoo!
It is 7:10 a.m. and we are back at a nice the main dining hall with our nice breakfast. Fancy
breakfast.
Oh, that looks so good. Then you got that one.
We're off the ship. Bye bye. Say bye bye.
Oh, we got our bags. We had to select it at the key because, you know, we're superior. All right. Say goodbye. Our final goodbye. Bye bye.